Hello, I will speak today how to cultivate self-esteem and self-worth at an early age, or the key skills needed as an entrepreneur as well. So everyone is in favor of high self-esteem, but cultivating it can be surprisingly tough, especially at an older age. So it's better to start at an early age. So when I was a teenager myself, I was affected by the society and my self-worth was crushed, since my worth was linked to external factors as having a nice car, money, branded clothes, rich friends, people's opinion and status. So over time, I believe that this is the reality. I empowered them more than I should to build my image, so making me so vulnerable, unhappy and weak. So it took me many years to recognize that, but what I can confirm today, that if our self-worth is linked to external factors, we will never be grateful and we will not even enjoy success and maybe life too. So being an entrepreneur, I learned a lot, and I can tell you this is the best thing that happened to me career-wise in the last 24 years, and it helped my well-being too. So I want to share today with all young people out there who are listening to me, especially the ones who are most insecure about themselves and worried about their future, their image, and how to survive the future job market. So I can tell you, focus on growing your self-worth, esteem and confidence, and you will be okay, trust me. So your decisions will become more clearer and you will not struggle in finding what you love, and your relationship with people will certainly improve. According to psychologists, confidence is a learned behavior and you can acquire it faster at an early age. Now, with this, we can ask what it has to do with entrepreneurs and why I believe having entrepreneurial skills at an early age will help our children face better the future challenges and improve their well-being too. So in my personal experience, entrepreneurs with high self-esteem and more daring take on more responsibilities and achieve more. So, and the one with low self-esteem are the ones who suffer the most, regardless of their passion, their diploma and status. So therefore, nurturing self-esteem through childhood and enable growth and achievement. So as a parent and as an entrepreneur, I strongly advise to prioritize growth of the self-esteem at young people before anything else. So here are 6 tips that you can start applying it today. 1, as a parent, learn to step back and let your children take risks and responsibilities. 2, give them the courage to ask questions. 3, help them become independent and encourage positive thinking. 4, contribute in sharing knowledge. 5, have caution from overconfidence. And 6, build the ability to ask for help. So there are many blogs and information can be found on the net if someone need to deep dive in these. However, further details on each topic is at the caption below and comments. Please share with us your thoughts and experience when you go through them. So I look forward to share with you a new skill in the next coming days. In the meantime, have a great day. Bye.